Begin with the staff in your right hand, thumb pointing down. Rotate your body to the left. As you do, point that thumb up underneath your left wrist, left palm facing up. Let that staff rotate into that palm, and then rotate your body over to the right side. Keep repeating this back and forth. It's a really simple movement, and you can speed it up as you go along. Make sure that you're twisting your body as you go for full efficiency and power for this basic spin.